When I hear immeasurably more, I think it's all God's, and He's loaning it to us. What He's expecting of us is obedience.
God's love for us is limitless. It's immeasurable. You know, it's something that we just can't wrap our head around. But I also think it's a two-way street, that God expects that out of us as well, that God expects us to be immeasurably more.
It reminds me of how when kids would ask you, how much do you love me? You don't even know how to show them or explain that love. There is no way to measure that.
It's more than we can do. It's not us. Through this whole planning process, we have realized that the only way this can be accomplished is through God and God only.
Why do we have this spiritual and facility vision now? Well, God is immeasurably more giving us spiritual gifts, resources, and people. For almost 15 years now, many people in Simpsonville Baptist Church have been praying and anticipating better facilities to replace the rapidly declining and now demolished old sanctuary and classrooms, that we might have adequate space and resources to equip one another to reach out into the communities of which we live and beyond with the life-changing gospel of Jesus Christ. God is showing us that the timing is now.
I think if we have a mindset when we're praying and when we're giving, that if He can do immeasurably more than we could ever imagine or hope for, then we're not praying enough, we're not giving enough. If we have immeasurably more expectations, then we should have immeasurably more prayers for those.
Immeasurably More is a spiritual facility and giving emphasis to help us to realize many important responsibilities God has given to us. We are proceeding with plans to build a $5.7 million facility that includes a 650-seat worship center, 10 large adult Sunday school classrooms, a remodeled, dedicated student building, a gathering area for fellowship, and new offices for both church staff and Adventure Club. Our prayer is that each and every Simpsonville family would pray for God's will for what He would have them to sacrificially give to this vision.
The last few years, I have learned how the more I give back to Him, He gives back to me tenfold. It's almost like when you contribute to something that has a matching gift campaign, God more than matches the gifts that we give Him.
I was just reading in Malachi 3, God actually asks us to test Him with our giving, that if we give to the storehouse, He will continue to bless us abundantly. It is 100% His, and sometimes we fail to see that.
Simpsonville Baptist Church has had many important milestones in its history. The church was birthed in 1830 over on Main Street in Simpsonville, and for 93 years, they met in that old sanctuary. And in 1923, they received God's vision to move the church to our current site. And for 93 years, our old sanctuary stood there proudly as a witness to God's glory. In 2003, we were privileged to seek God's vision by building the Family Life Center. And God blesses us with the opportunity for ministry and discipleship and fellowship and worship in this very place. We have an opportunity to impact our county and beyond for perhaps the next 93 years to show God's glory and to be a witness of His salvation. So I ask you to join me. Let's believe in God. He has charged us to make disciples who make disciples. Unless we forget, let's believe in God's vision, that we are equipping SBC to reach the world with the life-changing gospel of Jesus Christ. So imagine with me, immeasurably more. Love more, serve more, teach more, reach more, give more. You see, we can only see this miracle of God if we work together. What is impossible with man is possible with God.